Preferred loadouts of the craft I use. And the briefing room. There's the Admiral. And a Corvette cruising by. And the briefing.
Vanguard Squadron, this is our strategy for fleet battles. First, focus on the Empire's starfighters. Destroy enough of them and we can press the attack. Once we gain an advantage, we can move in and assault their defensive cruisers. Destroying those cruisers leaves the Star Destroyer vulnerable. And that's the opportunity for our final attack. We take down the Star Destroyer, we win the day. Here's the rub. If we lose too many of our own starfighters, we'll be forced to go on the defensive. These Nebulon B frigates protect our flagship, the MC-75, where you currently stand. Do not let the Empire eliminate our frigates. Protect the MC-75 at all costs. We lose the flagship, we lose the battle. Good luck, pilots, and may the Force be with you.
And we'll take a tour of the hangar. Oh, hey there. Check out the cockpit. And the avatar isn't animated. There we go. And we'll head back to the briefing room.